The enkindling is almost upon us, Torch. But the Firehawk spoke to me in a dream and demanded another sacrifice.
No, I didn't.
The burning of her favorite son, the midget known as Maxkin. You must take him to the Soaring Dragon in the Southern Shelf and incinerate him within the jaws of the great mechanical beast who dwells.
You know, if these guys really are just sitting around burning one another for giggles, maybe we don't have to worry about them. That'd be nice.
She is coming! The time is almost at hand! We will be together, Firehawk! Finally, we'll be together!
Get to the incinerator console and give him what he wants, I guess.
Remember this day.
No evil can survive the holy fire. The holy fire enlightens, burns, and cleanses.